What's going on, guys? In today's video, we're gonna be playing mini game called Mimic in Roblox. I've seen a lot of comments, but this game is very scary. Yeah, we're just gonna check it out. I actually enjoy playing horror games, so we'll see. Looks like school or something. Okay, we got some kind of doors up there. It looks like they're locked. Okay, we should use the back door. Let's go and have a look on the back. Okay, we got some footsteps in here. Okay, the key in the pool, okay. I guess we're just gonna follow the footsteps and we'll see where's the pool. Lucky in Aztec Empire? Probably it is some kind of NBA. Cardboard team, whatever. Looks pretty cool. Oh, we got the pool. Yeah, let's have a look in there. Smells in here. Oh, we got some Roblox characters up there. Pineapple. And such a cute cat. Yeah, okay, let's focus on the game. So we're still looking for the key to open up the doors. Don't even know which ones yet. I will see. Got some paintings all around. Oh, and we got the key. Okay, we should go back to the gym. There's nothing scary so far. Oh, I thought there was someone in there. Yeah, now we just have to find out which doors do we need to open. Yeah, probably key gonna be for one of those. How about this ones? Nope, nothing happened. There it is. It looks like Sakura tree, Japanese one. Oh, and we got some note. Yeah, actually it is Sakura tree. Told you guys. Let's have a look in there. Oh, there's a note. Ah, boring. Okay, I can hear some voices from here. Okay. Gonna have a look. She warned me. Yeah, let's just leave this place. And we got doors. There's a Gucci bag. Flexing in the school. I got some Nike stuff. Oh my god. Did not expect that. Okay. Now I have to find out where's the key is. Oh, there it is. Okay, so we got the key. Believe in yourself. Nobody's perfect. What's this sound? Oh my god. Just leave me alone. And give you back the key. Okay, what do I do now? Should I go up there? Okay, looks like it's empty. The book is empty as well. And we got another note. Yeah, boring. Okay, so we're in the basement now. Oh my god, I can see someone up there. Okay, let's just go and investigate it. Got some weird trees on the side. Okay, why is she crying? Light. Holy moly, it just disappeared. Yeah, let's just ignore her, let's go to the doors. Oh, we're in Chinatown now. We got a bookstore in here. Actually, another one. Okay, this game is actually pretty scary. Changing my mind. Oh my god. Why you just keep doing it? And we got some kind of labyrinth as well. Okay, so we... There is an entrance. Guess we have to go collect the key and then to the exit. Let's have a look. Yeah, obviously I know what that means. Here's some footsteps. What's that? Oh, we got the key. That's pretty easy. If I could hear some footsteps before, need to be careful. Okay, let's just go slowly. Oh my god. Chasing us. Oh no 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 no. Nope. Okay, I've got no idea where we're going. Oh my god, this is so scary. Can hear her signing. No 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 no. Just leave me alone. Oh my god, there we got the doors. Oh my god, that was so scary. Okay guys, it looks like it's second chapter starting in here. Don't forget to smash the like button so we're gonna record some more gameplays. And see you on next video.